When we start a business or make a career decision, we want to see it grow and flourish. So when it doesn't work out, it's only natural to feel sad, disappointed, dejected, or even heartbroken. What can help is to understand that it is possible to mourn the loss of a business or a career move without feeling like a failure. It's become so normal for us to tie the concept of work to the idea of success that we don't even question it. We accept and take on the pressures of succeeding like it is the rule of life. But what actually gives life meaning? The fact that you succeeded at the very end, or that you've made a ton of money and proved something before you die, or the fact that you've lived each day on earth with joy, with love, and with enthusiasm? It's not that we shouldn't work hard. It is that we can pursue something with grit and with passion and acknowledge how that in itself is rewarding. The journey itself is already a success. Of course, we work for money, but most, if not all of us, can make an income to support ourselves and our family. It is our ego and our need for validation that tells us that we need more to live a good life. But thus stressing out and putting this huge amount of pressure and criticism upon yourself sound like the logical way to living a good life? If something you've worked on for years doesn't work out, it doesn't mean it's wasted or that you failed. It means that you have lived your life for all those years. You've had an experience. You've gone on a journey. Our business and our career is an experience. Just like how traveling and exploring and having a relationship and learning something new is an experience. When one experience ends, another one begins. This isn't about trying to think positive. This is the reality of life. Remember that so much of what we think is normal is actually a human-made concept. And whether we are a success or a failure is just a concept. So we can let go of who we think we must be so that we can accept who we are to be happy always.